Happy Back to the Future Day from Casey Likes, who plays Marty McFly in Back to the Future on Broadway. I'm so lucky. I love my life.
It's Back to the Future Day.
Happy Back to the Future Day.
Happy Back to the Future Day.
Happy Back to the Future Day.
Hi, it's Bob Gale here at the Winter Garden Theater on Back to the Future Day. And we've got a packed house, and it's going to be fabulous.
It's Back to the Future Day!
Back to the Future, the musical tonight, and this is my little brother Brody. He's Marty and I'm Lorraine.
I'm seeing Back to the Future for the second time. I came and saw it with previews with my oldest, and now I brought the rest of the family to see it because it's that awesome.
And it's her birthday.
It's her 16th birthday, so great occasion.
I'm here on Back to the Future Day to watch the Broadway show for the first time, and it's actually my birthday, October 21st, if you can believe that.
Well, so today is actually my birthday, and since I was a little tiny boy, I looked forward to October 21st, 2015, forever, and then that day passed, and now I just try to relive that moment every single second I can. So what better day to come here than on my birthday for Back to the Future the Musical on Back to the Future the Day.
Super excited. I think that the Back to the Future films, you know, are the perfect trilogy, and it would be odd to have any more films added on to it at this point, but any new ways that we can interact with this franchise, bring it to life in a new way, I was super excited to hear that they were going to do a musical with it. So waited for Back to the Future Day to come and see it. So here we are.
Back to the Future Day, and I had to be here for the matinee, and wouldn't you know it, I'm gonna be here and just about to go in for the evening show. So can't wait to see it again for my fifth time flying in from Chicago. If you haven't seen it, guys, you're missing out.
Absolutely love the movie and so excited to be seeing the musical.
Yeah.
We love the numbers with Doc in them because they're big dance numbers, and he breaks into song instantly and doesn't know what's going on, and all the dancers come in, it's fantastic.
So we're going in for the first time, and what I'm expecting is a lot of fun music, a lot of fun costumes, and the storyline that we all know and love. And I just can't wait to see it all.
You want it to be as good as the movie. You want it to hit all of those notes. I'm also a musical fan, so I want all of the music to be fantastic. And I was pleasantly surprised with all aspects of it. And again, tears at the end of it.
So for tonight's performance, Jelani Remy will be singing Earth Angel with Harry Waters Jr. from the movie, which I think is super awesome that you have the movie and the musical combining together.
We're so excited to see Back to the Future!
Behind Back to the Future Day. It's October 21st, and you just saw the show, and there's no October 21st in the whole damn show, right? What is that about? Well, what it's about is that in Back to the Future Part 2, the movie, the date that Doc, Marty, and Jennifer travel to in the future is October 21st, 2015. And in October 2015. There was so much building excitement. Oh, what's going to happen on October 21st, 2015? Well, what happened was President Obama and UK Prime Minister Tony Blair said, let's declare October 21st as Back to the Future Day. So this is where, now it's Back to the Future Day every day here at the Winter Garden, right? But this is really special because I invited my good friend Harry Waters Jr., who played Marvin Berry in the movie. And he is going to come out here, joined by Jelani Remy, who plays Marvin Berry in our show. And they are going to do the greatest duet that you have ever heard.
This is for all you lovers out there.
Future Day show was amazing. Harry Waters, awesome as usual, and thank you so much for actually coming out and doing that for us, for the fans.
Future Day on Broadway was amazing. I got the bubbles. People were laughing and screaming and applauding. So I'm actually kind of really honored to be here, to be back in New York City, in the States where the Back to the Future comes from. But to be in the West End was like awesome because it was the first time, and now this is like, there's no way to recreate that. But I get to share this. So thank you all so much for this. And Back to the Future, the musical. Hear that screaming. What a great cast.
Did you like it?
I loved it.
You loved it? Do you think you'll come back again one day?
Of course.
Of course. That's what I'd love to hear.
This is my favorite movie of all time, and seeing the show on Back to the Future Day with my whole family is like a dream come true. And to see Bob Gale and the original Marvin Berry was amazing. It was amazing. We're so happy.
Hey everybody, it's Jelani Remy, and we are here at Back to the Future Day, and I just got off stage after singing Earth Angel with Harry Waters Jr. The original Marvin Berry from the movie and I did a duet on stage of the song, and it was just electric. It was so fun to see the audience reliving that with Harry, and then me having that moment with Harry. It was just something so special.
Casey likes too.
This show continues to be like just something so something bigger than what you think it's ever going to be, with moments like that that are so special that we get to have with the cast and the crew and the fans of the show. So this is another wonderful moment at Back to the Future on Broadway.
Hope everyone had a great Back to the Future day. Remember, the future is what you make of it, so make it a good one, all of you.